Play-alongs can be used in many different ways. Here are some examples. Here is a warm-up called eights. And then you can add crescendo to eights. Then you can add decrescendo. You can play along to the exercise called double strokes. You can also play along to the sheet music. Here's another piece of sheet music. You can also play along to the top 10 beats. And even the beat breakdowns. There are many different ways you can use these play-alongs. Have fun.
Bye. Fuck it, Trump.